last piece on this half of the program, we are going to play a piece that my two trumpet colleagues know very, very well. Do we have any trumpet players in the audience? Just a couple.
Oh, raise your hand. High. Be proud. There we go. There we go.
Oh, there's even more than I thought. So, Concert A2 is originally written for solo trumpet and piano, and these ladies have heard it hundreds and hundreds of times, and they've played it hundreds and hundreds of times, but in this arrangement, we all get to share the fun part, and I hope that you guys enjoy it as much as we do. This is Alexander Benke's Concert A2. Next piece on the program is an original piece for brass quintet. We commissioned this piece from a gentleman by the name of Drew Bonner, who was at the time, last
last year, an undergraduate at Penn State University, who's a student of mine in euphonium performance. Throughout the years, I encouraged students to arrange and compose, and through the Tuba Euphonium Ensemble, started to write and arrange. And I really liked his music and thought he was talented, and asked him to commission him, and he said yes, it would be his first commission. So we have this wonderful piece called Scarpe, which in Italian means shoes. The title comes from the fact that all of us really love shoes, and the movements were actually named by his mother. I thought that was great. A huge community collaboration for this particular composition. He would bring some of his ideas into his lesson for the first 5 minutes or last 5 minutes or so, because he was extremely excited. When we first played the piece at our residency in April for him, all of us collectively will never forget the look on his face to hear the music that he'd been working on come alive. It's something I will never forget, I know that. I know you will enjoy it. There's lots of energy and passion from a young man that's 22 years old. So, a bright future in front of him. Please enjoy Scarpe. Thank you. Oh,